as is central wide receiver Darnell Jenkins, named the top player in the county. Jenkins was born to be a Cane.
So when I got my first letter, I was like, okay. And when I talked to the first coach, I told him, no doubt.